So here in Jitsiria at the first day of 2018 World Championship, was a really good day. All day was like light wind, so we were using just 21s. The course was okay, pretty much. It was a bit more downwind, so you could see like a difference in the riding styles and how you're gonna do the tactics and stuff. But overall, it was a good day.